Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. I am Kayla Logan and today I have an epic body diversity photo shoot in store for you. This is one of the biggest photo shoots I have ever done. The photographer is stunning. We have over 30 human beings involved in this space. Oh my God. Let me show you a bit of this space real quickly. Let's show you what we got going on, okay? Look at these gift bags, okay? Your girl hooked it up. There's Carissa.
Hi.
Are you okay on camera?
Welcome to our channel.
Welcome to our channel. This feels like very iconic and epic for you. Like this should be with you at all times. Exactly.
Tarot card reading.
Yes. It is beautiful in here. Oh my goodness. We have some amazing videography. We're gonna be posing over here.
And then I will.
Look at this beautiful food. We got Ashley doing some photos. Yes? Yes. Okay, hold on. Oh, yes.
Are you on a pair of eyes?
I am.
Thank you for coming. We cannot believe that so many of you wanted to give up your Sunday mornings for us. Like, this is insane. So hopefully we've made this like a fun space for you. We really want it to be fun. Like, we don't want it to be stressful. This isn't for like a campaign or an advertisement. Like, nobody is like gonna be down our necks. So it's fun. Like, it doesn't need to be stressful. On that note, we are in a time limit, so it does mean I might bring up my mom voice, but it's not because I don't love you. It's because I need to make sure we're out on time. I do have a couple house rules I wrote down. I'm just gonna bring them out of my bra.
Where all rules live.
Yeah. Okay, so house rule number one is no bad body talk. So I know that we are all on different journeys. I know that like it's so easy for us, like, you know, body positivity gets a little bit muddled. We know that, like, that we should love ourselves always and it's unrealistic. So I know that that is not the way that it is, but if we just want to keep this to be a positive space. So please be mindful of gendered language. So not everyone here identifies as a woman. So we just want to make sure that, like, just be mindful, and if someone corrects you, just like thank you and keep on, and just try to respect if someone asks you to use their pronouns or anything like that. And also, when we do an introduction, please feel free to communicate if your pronouns you like want everyone to know they are. So number three is to take space if you need it. So I understand that this is a lot, there's a lot of us here. It's not a big space. We're gonna get really comfy and cozy with each other. So if you need a minute and you wanna step outside, like, please take it. Like, don't feel like that. Even if we're in the middle of the group shoot, like, we're gonna take a million pictures, it's not a big deal. If you need, like, I need a few minutes away, like, by all means. Like, it's not, I'm not cracking the whip. Then the last one is that if at any point you're uncomfortable and you want to stop and walk away, like, you can do that. Like, just because you signed that consent form doesn't mean that you have to stay until 11:30. If, like, we both understand, like, being triggered and feeling anxious and, like, and there's a lot of people here. So if at some point you're like, I can't do this anymore, like, no, it's really cool. Just let us know and, like, no bother, by all means. But really, that's it. Mostly, I just want this to be a room full of respect and love and kindness, and that's really it. And I want everyone to just be nice. And also, of course, obviously no bullying or negativity will be tolerated and you will be asked to leave. I really don't expect this to be a problem.
I'm like, no bullying.
I do not expect this is going to be an issue, but of course I just want to put it out there in the world. But that's it for me. Say a thing.
So first of all, I want to thank everyone for coming out. We did not expect to have this kind of a response, to be honest. Usually it's like 10 people and you have to beg them to show up, and we're turning people away. So, like, this is amazing. I want to thank Ashley. She is super talented. I actually did not think she'd say yes when I approached her, because I thought she'd be like a typical Toronto photographer that was like, how much? So when she said yes, I was like, this is gonna be amazing. I wanna thank everyone who volunteered their time to make this happen and brought goodies or donated money or just did whatever they could for the shoot, who actually made the spreadsheets we have over here too for your NYX wear. Also thank all the companies that provided goodies today. Please make sure that you're tagging everyone. It's all I ask. There was no money involved in this. They all donated too. Other thing is with mental health, if you feel triggered and you need someone to talk to, I don't want to say I'm certified, but I am a peer mentor in the mental health industry. I'm happy to have a walk outside with you and just chat. And don't feel the need to tell anybody why you're leaving. No one's going to judge you. This is a judgment-free zone and a safe zone. And that's the most important thing. I don't think I'm missing anything. So let's have an amazing time. And I hope you all leave feeling super empowered and like you made new friendships. Yay. And my mom's here, so I'll be back.
Alright, so I definitely want us to do introductions. You know, a lot of it seems like it's too new or anything for you. Just let go of it. Honestly, it's just breathing. That's all. And I think we can all use a little bit more of that. So, again, just like Kayla and Ashley said, if at any time this feels uncomfortable to you, please feel free to excuse yourself in the circle. I will recommend that you try to just breathe through it and give yourself that time and space. Just like I said, again, we're asking for you to put away your phones and have this unplugged time. So we're just going to quickly go around and introduce yourselves as well. So I'll ask you to introduce yourself and your name, and if you can let us know your pronouns. So my pronouns are she, her, and something that you're grateful for today. And you cannot say the shoot, because we're all grateful for that. So you got to come up with something else. We'll go this way.
My name is Dana. My pronoun is she, her. I am grateful that I have energy on the center and that I choose to be positive and happy instead of having Sunday scaries.
And I'm grateful to be here in Toronto. I'm from Vancouver, and it just worked out that I could be here for this. I know I'm not supposed to be here for the shoot, but I'm happy to be here in Toronto at the same time as all you amazing people.
Hi, my name is Katie. My pronouns are she, her. And I'm really grateful to see a bunch of old friends and hopefully meet some new ones.
So my name is Sasha, she, her. There's so much. I'm grateful, like I moved here 3 years ago and it's like the community that I've found living here. Has been awesome, and like getting to meet people, a lot of people I've met through Kayla, it's just nice to feel like welcome in a community. So that's
good. Good morning, I'm Gail. My pronouns are she, her, and I'm just grateful that I could be here today with all of you. I know some familiar faces, so I'm looking forward to meeting some new people.
I go by she, her. I am thankful for my family. I suffer from infertility, and I was blessed with a little miracle child. And we're hopefully have a second miracle soon.
I'm Sarah, pronouns she, her. I'm really thankful. One of my biggest dreams is coming true this weekend. I've always wanted to work with Nike. I've owned a gym. And they are sponsoring my fashion show at the National Women's Show this weekend. Definitely one of those things that I was like, this is what I want, I'm going to put it out there. And then randomly somebody who works on the marketing team did a trial class. So totally not expected. One of the biggest things I'm grateful for. Right now.
I'm Olivia, she, her, and I'm grateful this morning that my journey for the past year with my body has been a tricky one. So I'm grateful that I woke up and I just thought I'm proud of my body today and happy to work with it and show it off and be with some really supportive women.
My name's Carissa, my pronouns are she, her, and what I'm really grateful today is that I get to share this experience with my sister. It's my sister Rebecca. I've been going through my self-love journey for a long time now, and I'm just happy to see her feeling good about her body now too. I'm gonna cry. So thank you, Kayla, for giving us this opportunity.
I'm
starting to cry. Yeah. My name is Lise Wilcox, she, her, and I am grateful. You know, you say it's not a campaign.
This is a campaign. I am so grateful to be a part of this fucking social campaign that gets a whole bunch of people in a room that we can blow open the conversation about what a beautiful, healthy body person looks like. I'm really, really grateful to be a part of this.
This is insane. We're doing small groups right now. Oh my goodness. And then what they're going to do is they're going to piece together some of the smaller groups into a larger photo. But this is amazing. There's so many people. Yes. Demonetized. Oh, wait. I'm already demonetized. Actually. Oh my god, this is so powerful. Yes.
I love it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Oh my god. This is amazing. It's like she's done it before.
Another one? We just look right.
I can't speak.
Yeah, you don't have to have a voice. It's on your face.
Perfect. Yeah.
I was just thinking.
I'm as bad as you guys are.
No need to.
I love it.
Y'all got it. Oh my god, I love this. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
This is crazy. Oh my god, this is so sexy. Victoria who?
Oh, I love it. Okay.
Perfect. Oh, this is great.
Oh my god. This is crazy.
Oh my god. Okay.
Beautiful.
Okay, so now I want to tell you guys are laughing. All
I was sitting here laughing,
The idea is that you guys are just going to be kind of cuddling. It doesn't have to look exactly like this, but just
picking wedgies all day. I'm just Oh my god, this is beautiful.
So you don't have to smile, you just look cozy.
Oh my god. Living. It's they've done it before.
Right?
This is amazing. Oh.
I love how you guys just it's perfect. It's perfect. Okay, and then you want to
pay. Oh my gosh.
You guys are amazing. Okay, so this one's gonna be no smiles.
Oh my god, I'm dying. This is amazing.
Okay, now laugh.
You're so good. What the fuck?
Just a little. You put the whole me down. Put the whole me down. And then-
quiet.
Your lunch cap is on.
Someone just say my lunch cap is on?
Yeah.
Thanks. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, Kay, I just need to get you out of the photo.
Are we serious
or fire? Yeah. Okay, so I realize this is hard, but you two on the side are like distorting out because you're right at the corner. So maybe some
Squeeze back.
Yeah, just get right on each other. Yeah.
My life is open.
Why are we not in cat pile?
We will be. We're getting there. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna get you guys to look serious.
Rest away.
Have my serious
voice. I'm smiling.
Perfect. Oh, that's so quiet. I love it.
Oh,
we're smiling,
right?
On being mom.
No, I think you're
right. I showed everyone my teeth. I'm sorry.
How dare you?
We're just so happy.
I have no abs to sit up right now.
Okay, so okay, you guys are just, this one's going to be a little more casual because there's so many of you, and this angle does not work well for like a nice like posed photo, so we'll show you guys all to like laugh and look fun. One, two.
Hello.
Okay, I'm gonna be like, get you guys to do a big